Hello everyone, I'm going to make a resin painting again, and for this painting I'm using a canvas of 50 by 60 centimeters, so a larger one, and I primed it as I always do with two layers of gesso and two layers of black acrylic paint. And for this painting I'm going to use only Lures colors, and yeah, I'm very excited because I'm also going to use a technique that I never used before. And I also want to thank Evelyn again for sending me some really nice metallics of Lures. Very nice colors. So I'm going to use two metallic colors of Lures. And I already poured some clear resin on top of my canvas. And I mixed some very beautiful glitter in it. It's from the brand Wow, and I also listed that in the Amazon store I have. So if you want to see which glitter I've used, then you can check out my Amazon store. So I'm spreading it around with my silicon spatula over my canvas all the way to the sides. Not over it yet, but all the way to it. And in the middle, I'm not pouring the clear. So I'm going to use a technique that I never used before, but I saw it in, again, one of the videos of Melly D. She did a ring pour with resin, and it looks so nice. So I want to try that also. Now I'm working on the sides. So with a stirring stick I take some resin out of my cup and I apply it on the sides. And also I mixed a little bit of midnight black into the clear together with the glitter. Not too much midnight black because my canvas is already black, but only a little bit of the midnight black. So it's very transparent. And all the colors I'm using from Lures I've listed in the beginning of this video, but also in the description box. So if you want to see which colors, then you can check out the description box, also with the links where you can buy it. So almost done with the sides. And I'm also using the Stone Coat Art Coat again. I like that resin very much. It has a very glass finish. Now you see me start to layer the colors into a cup. I'm starting with a Sassy Red of Lures, after that the Angel White, then the Turquoise Blue paste of Lures, very nice color. All three colors don't have a sparkle, but I like if you mix sparkle colors and colors that don't sparkle. On top of it, that's a metallic color, that's the Electric Blue of Lures. Very nice. A little bit of Midnight Black, not too much. and the angel white again. And the sassy red. Also a very vibrant red color. And then I'm starting to pour those colors onto my canvas. And I'm hoping that I'm getting some nice effects. And I'm moving my cup to the right to create also some effects. I also used the metallic Nebula Violet. You can see that. The torch for the air bubbles. And this is an experiment, so yeah, let's see what we are getting. Again, I'm doing the same. Filling up the gaps where I don't have any resin. With the nice glitter of Wow mixed into it. And I'm pushing the resin with my stirring stick to each other. Then it can flow into the black. And the colors go very well together. I like it. And I'm having some nice patterns in the ring pour. So I'm spreading my resin over the canvas. A little bit of heat, not over the ring pours, only over the black. And I'm using a very small cup and I'm pouring my another ring pour, a very small one, with only white, black and turquoise on top of the other ring pour. Letting it flow over the sides. And that metallic purple or violet, the Nebula Violet on the left side, very beautiful, sparkles a lot. tilting the canvas a little bit to let it flow over the sides. There you can see it also flowing over the sides on the right side. Tilting it back. Another smaller ring pour. The torch for the air bubbles. And in this ring pour, I'm using the electric blue again. Very nice sparkly color of Lares. At the end of this video, also a close-up. Then you can see the colors up close, if they sparkle or not. I like them very much. And I'm tilting the canvas because I want to see what kind of effects I'm getting if I tilt it. Again, the torch for the air bubbles. So almost done with the painting, and then we can go to the close-up. So this is how it looks after 24 hours of drying. It changed, but I don't mind. I like it a lot. It has some nice effects, also some smaller cells, but also the flow of the painting I like very much. The ring pours I experimented with turned out very well, so I'm going to try to do this again sometime. And the colors are very nice. They are so sparkly. There you can see the nice effects. And also the glitter I mixed in the background is so sparkly. So nice. And the colors work very well together. A little bit closer there. I like this very much, this effect. I'm going to try to do this again. And that red is so vibrant, so nice. There you can see already the Nebula Violet just yet, but I'm going to show you that color again in just a minute. There you already see the sparkle of the electric blue, and there you have again the electric blue and the Nebula Violet of Lures. Very nice, sparkles a lot. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up for this video. If you have comments, tips or questions, please place them under the video. You can also find me on Facebook and Instagram. Those two links are also in the description box. And if you want to know where I buy my materials, all the links I have provided also in the description box. I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!